before, it'd be touching the other side.
Like, that was just rock hard before.
And that's the back.
Oh, my gosh, yeah. These are two legs at the back.
Look.
Oh, look.
When I met Graham, his condition needed drastic action. He could barely walk, and he was really at risk of developing sepsis, which, you remember, is life-threatening. The condition of his skin has improved no end, and it's able to do its job now of protecting against infections, and that means his risk of sepsis is markedly reduced.
And look at your toes.
Yeah.
Well, they were like chipolatos, weren't they?
What, chipolatos? Well, they were just all mashed as one,
chipolatos,
really.
Yeah, it's just one
just
big.
One big
yeah.
toe.
But look.
Ah, you've got separate toes now.
Yeah.
It's a massive testament to Mark and Christiana's hard work. They have been able to squeeze a lot of this fluid out,